Alright, luckily we are back. It didn't kick me too far out. Apparently we got some people fighting over here. And let them do whatever it is that they do. I'm gonna go in here and see if I can start a mission. Alright, Maggie, let's try this again.
Got some more work for you. Okay, then. We need to win back some favor with the saloons around here. Just the way it works. We help them out, they help us out when the revenuers come round asking questions. Anyway, there's a bar near here that's having a few problems. Not sure what exactly, but I said I'd send someone over to sort it out for them. And I know what a good Samaritan you are.
Alright, sounds like we're gonna go get into a bar fight, boys. Just me. Do you think we'll make it? We already got a gunfight going on behind. Guys know I'm looking online. I gotta find some snowdrops, and I think they are up in the northern section. But to make sure, you always double check. Look online. Some of the interactive maps are able to help you out, figure it out. Is way up in the north. Let's see, what saloon are we going to here, boys?
There a reason you got that gun out?
Yes, there is.
Jeg kan ikke glemme. Herregud, jeg kan ikke glemme!
Hello, mister.
I don't think he's actually gonna follow me. No, he just went out the other door.
Thanks for coming.
Goodness!
You seen it?
this one's a little bit different. Last time I had to like fight people and stuff. Just in case. Let's get the gun out. At this rate, I think I should have rode the horse. We're riding the horse. Drunken fool. Well, shit. Drunken old people. While we're here, we might as well go ahead and take I'm deal with him. I want that card right there. Seen it. There it is. Now, I got a funny feeling that these guys down here are going to look for a fight. Doesn't matter. I didn't get into a fight with him.
All right. Nice work.
No bootlegger missions. Okay.
All right then, well, I've got 1,000 things to do.
I am doing it now. D'accord.
So, if you guys start the mash, and you only plan on being on the game for 30 minutes, make the weak mash. If you're going to be here for 45, do 45, 60. If the mash, for whatever reasoning, isn't complete, it disappears and you end up wasting this money. So I highly suggest, if you're not going to be playing for the next however,
on your face,
then
yes?
Don't select that mash. And ooh, that's not bad. We can do evergreen. We need to go get some poppies. That would be ideal. All right, we're going to do the evergreen.
Good. A fine aroma. I would drink this myself.
All right, let's get out of here.
A la prochaine.
We need to go hunting. We need to get some money. Dude, I just spent a shit ton of money on the copper steel still. And we need to get some money back. So I have an area marked that's been pretty good to me. The snow's kind of fucking with shit. This has been pretty good hunting area right up in here for me. Now watch. We're going to sit here and play, and then it's not going to be all that great. Grizzly bear. I don't see a grizzly bear. Fucking bullfrog in a snowstorm in the middle of the woods. A bullfrog. Why in the hell is there a bullfrog in the middle of the woods right now? We need to go all the way up the Annisburg or Annisburg, whatever you want to call it, for that snowdrop. So this is why we need to do it. Hold up, wrong one. Right there. And according to the interactive map that I'm on, it looks like that would be all the way up on the north side of the map, up there by Annisburg. So we're going to go down here to Mandaniza. And we're going to take a trip. That direction. Okay, normally it would have gone off if there's something in the post that I could metal detect. It didn't go off, so. Hit the fast travel. And we're going to go all the way up to Annisburg. $8 trip. You know, I was talking with somebody else that I play with. It'd be awesome if, Rockstar would make it where you can take your gold to like a bank or something and sell it for dollars. I mean, you can buy stuff with gold. Why couldn't you switch it over for a dollar for that same item? I mean, it makes sense to me. So supposedly those snowdrops are up in here. So, here we go. The wrong direction. Out in the right direction. All right, make up your mind, red line. Get the rifle out. We're going to hunt on the way up, too. I do believe I'm correct. This is where you can also get the mooses. Oh. So, I don't know about you guys, but I think that'd be a great idea. Being able to take the gold to like a bank or to the general store or something and trading it in for actual dollars. rather than like 33 gold for something that costs 900, you'd get the $900 for the 33 gold. I think that'd be a great idea. If you agree with me, put a comment down below. Contact Rockstar or whatever. I don't know how much they'd actually listen to our suggestions. But I think it'd be awesome if they were able to do something like that. Because having it where you can't, but you can buy stuff for set dollar amounts, is kind of weird. How far do I have to go? Oh, I'm almost there. This is when we start looking around, looking around, looking around. No way, I walked right into three of them. I think so. And this is when the hunt starts. Can't do it. I can't. Pretty sure if I just got on the horse, we'd cover more ground much easier. Come on, pony. We're gonna go up in there. Ah, ho, silver! Away! Look at that shack just because we can. And we're up here. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. Worth it when you can get some meat. that shack. Well, I guess it's not a shack, it's an actual, like, factory building. Tesla. We are at the Tesla factory. I don't know if you guys just seen that or not. I don't even know if I'd be able to get to it if I shoot it. Alright, if you guys know what I was looking for just now, comment down below what you seen and where it was. Alright, Silver, let's go see if we can find what we're looking for here. We are almost at the north side of the map. I don't think we can get any farther without actually getting deep. Okay, so where they're saying that the violet snowdrop is going to be, according to the map that I'm looking at, it's going to be somewhere in there. This is where we saw our first moose. Is pooping again. There should be kind of bushes. Yeah. course is not finding this very fun. This is probably going to be more Ram's head. Yeah. So we're most likely looking at the water. Skin. Sorry, buddy. All right, so we are just over 30 minutes into this video. It's about 33. And it's just me playing. So we're going to cut the video here. I'm going to continue on with the next one that will be published after this. And we'll see if we can find the violet snowdrop and the moose that's supposedly up in this area. So thank you guys for watching. And I hope you join me for the next one.